guys, she's almost coming up. Ooh, that looks so real.
Let's turn up. Get in the bag.
Why aren't you dressed? Like, come on.
What?
What is that on your neck?
The lady at work.
What'd she do? Suck on your neck?
No, she hit me with a beer bottle.
Really, Davon? That's so stupid. Get me tight.
When I push you, don't hit
me.
Can you just wait for me to push you so you can hit me? You're just waiting for me to push you, sir.
You're lying.
Get out of my face. Ew, and you just spit on me. See?
What's good, YouTube? It's Davon from Tati and Davon, and today, we got a prank coming for y'all. I got my boy behind the camera. Go ahead, let me show y'all. Make sure y'all go subscribe to his YouTube, DNEK. It'll be right here on the screen. You know what I'm saying?
I have to, but
15K on the way. Yeah. Make sure y'all go subscribe. But anyways, today Todd's not with me, so you know what that means. It's prank time. Today I got this. You feel me? See?
Wait. What is it?
Lipstick.
Okay.
It's meant for, you know what I'm saying? Just have a little hickey. I'm gonna have a hickey on my prank. Wait, what?
A hickey on my.
I'm gonna have a hickey on my neck today, and we're gonna see what's
hickey.
Gonna happen. A hickey.
There you go.
Todd loves to start shit. She loves it. Why your phone ringing? Why your phone going off? Who's texting you? She loves doing all this little bullshit. So I know this is gonna get her. I know it's gonna get her because she just been reacting like way too crazy. Oh, so basically, I'm gonna have my brother help me with the lipstick and stuff. Put it on. I'm just waiting for her to come.
What is that little purple thing right there?
It's just to make it like blind? A little darker. You never give a girl a hickey before? You know what So basically, I'm gonna have my brother, you feel me, help me put this on real quick. And then I'm gonna have them, like, while we're arguing, because I already know she's gonna argue.
Yeah.
So while she's coming and she's arguing, I'm gonna have my brother come and be like, yo, why y'all arguing? I'm like, yo, I don't know what's going on with her. Didn't I get this at work? Did the man hit me or some shit? Like,
yeah.
I don't know. We gonna come with some bullshit excuse. I don't know what I'm doing. So basically, I'm gonna hit y'all back when we're doing the hickey on the neck, and I'll see ya, huh?
All right, y'all, so I was thinking about, should I do it on the right side or the left side? I usually sit on the bed. I should do it on my right side, right? I think I should do it right here on the right side. Should I? Bro, where should I do it?
Yeah, that side.
Damn, I'm gonna do it on the right side, guys. All right, hold on.
Yeah.
Let me set y'all up,
Come on, man.
Yelling at you, my man, it's late.
You put it over there.
Where, right here? Don't make it like
just a smudge. Right?
Don't make it like too crazy. Like make it like a
down here.
Like make it like right there.
No,
more now.
That's good right there.
Now rub it in with your finger. Make it thick.
Yeah, this looks good.
Yo.
Wait.
Get the hickey. Yeah.
That looks good.
Put a little purple on it. That looks like
Kind of like a makeup artist.
Where's the purple?
But your shirt's covering it. You're gonna have to like
Where's the purple? Make it darker.
Yeah, where's
Bro, I just had the purple. We'll do this.
Nah, that's too much.
And no, you gotta
rub it in. Wait, let me see.
Yeah, oh. And then Then we make the inside dark.
Yeah.
What y'all think about that?
Yeah.
What y'all think about that?
That looks good.
I'm like, I ain't do nothing. You did it.
I'm
banging the camera. I don't know, guys, but we're gonna do that. What y'all think?
You gotta get that back to grandma.
Guys, spam in the comments what Tot's reaction is gonna be. I don't know how. I don't know how she's gonna react, y'all. I don't know what is going on. I don't know what she's gonna do. She might stall me, she might slap me, she might. It's different with her. So basically, I'm gonna text her right now, tell her to come pull up. Cause you feel me, your boy got the hickey on the neck. I'm gonna be like, I was getting nasty. Get out the room. All right, so let me go text her right now, hold on. All right, guys, I'm gonna text her right now, basically see where she coming. Don't look at my message, but yeah, I be spamming. Like, when you coming?
When?
Let me know.
Coming.
Hold on, let it focus.
When you coming, let me know.
Oh, I just gotta turn on my brightness.
They see it, man.
No, let them really see it. Damn. Forget it, man. You know what it says, goddammit. The camera's messing with me right now. It said, when you coming, let me know. Look, even the dog's reading. Where is she?
Yeah, we got the dog on go. Ready to see where she coming, you know what I'm saying?
So basically, guys, I don't know how she's gonna react. Like, you gotta come in, you gotta make, you gotta be on my side, bro. You gotta be on my side. You gotta be like,
I got you.
Bro, you was like, you got at work. I remember I was there.
I got you, man. Come on, man.
Like, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe before the video even starts, because I know this gonna be a banger.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You feel me?
Yes, sir.
Spam up Team Davon in the comments, because Prank City's been coming.
Team Davon.
Prank City's been coming. Y'all my brother that helped me. Make sure y'all go subscribe to his channel. He's love, showing love.
Yeah.
DNEK, you feel me?
Yes.
Ladies.
Nice. Nice.
Y'all don't want this? Just stand still. Hold on. Damn. Feet is fucked up, but you know what I'm saying? It's workable. It's workable. Just stole you, boy. Make sure you follow our Instagrams. We're on the 20K.
Yeah.
They'll be on the screens right here. My Instagram and his Instagram.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all go follow
and
our Instagram.
And Tots. And Tots.
And Tots.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Anyways, guys, make sure you guys go follow us on Instagram. Add us on Snapchat, because that's the way to stay connected to us. You know what I'm saying? Go tell me more pranks to do on her. Challenges and more video ideas.
So yeah, so just follow the socials, man. Because when we're not on YouTube. Socials.
They'll be everywhere.
When we're not on YouTube, we're on TikTok.
We on TikTok.
Snap. Instagram, you know what I'm saying?
So, if you guys want to get the full life videos of us and how we really live, just check out our Snapchat, because we get raw image videos of just like how we act. My brother's funny, I'm funny, we always fucking with our parents, bro. We just love what we're doing right now. We guys showing so much love. Thank you for 2 million on TikTok. Thank you for 41,000 subscribers on YouTube.
Yes, nice.
We're growing.
Nice.
We out here.
Nice. Like the video. Like the video.
Like the video. Like, you know what I'm saying? Leave a like. All right, now that's all that damn talking is done. We're gonna set up this camera. We're gonna get ready for this. I'm gonna go touch up this hickey, but guys, you know what I'm saying?
We're gonna get ready for this hickey prank. Bro, what are you doing right now?
Oh shit. Yo, I gotta put the prank on hold, guy. My barber came, I gotta get fresh real quick. You feel
so
me?
Top gonna have to wait. Top gonna have to wait. Yeah.
That's how I check.
Wait, let's do it.
Have to get fresh, touch up real quick. Now
wait, stop, focus. There we go, now it's focused.
Now we gotta get back to this video, you feel me?
Yeah.
Shout out to my man, Jason.
He has a beard, guys.
Josh.
I know, I just called him Jason.
She had your finger!
Alright, guys, she's almost coming. I think she just texted me, but look, I touched it up. Ooh, that looks so real. I went, no, sorry for the lighting.
She's coming.
Alright, sorry for the lighting, guys. Like, y'all gotta bear with me, you feel me? The lighting is bad, because it can't be perfect. It's a fucking prank. I can't have a damn ring light booming up the ring light. Alright, bro. Alright, wait, watch out. Is it focused? Alright, bye-bye.
Let's turn up.
Get in the bank.
Oh, shit. Gotta hide the evidence. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe for pranks. Like, look at this. Let's go. Let's see what she has. Oh. You almost caught me.
Come on.
You almost caught me.
Why aren't you dressed? Like, come on
now. I just feel like, you know, we should just get DoorDash and watch movies.
No. DoorDash is disgusting.
Let's just order some and get watch movies.
Why aren't you up? It is 4:45. It's 5 o'clock. I'm hungry.
You know I always sleep.
Not this late. Come on, get up.
Watch it, girl.
Get up.
Dang. Look at my walls. They're so dirty. I gotta paint them. Can you get on my face?
What is that on your neck?
Can we just order food? I was thinking quinoa, Chinese.
Get up.
Chinese.
If you don't get up right now, I'm gonna leave.
Chinese.
Get up.
What?
What is that on your neck?
The lady at work.
Shut up.
The lady at work.
Shut up. Shut up! Because I know that that's not true.
I promise you.
What'd she do? Suck on your neck?
No, she hit me with a beer bottle.
Really, Davon? That's so stupid.
Don't start hitting me. Because my mom's here today. I'll call her.
I don't care.
Do not start hitting me.
I don't
back
care.
Up. You're
who
stepping on my
gave
feet.
You that hickey?
The intoxicated lady at work. You think I'm gonna lie to you? You gonna call me a liar?
That is a hickey.
It's a hickey. Get out of my face. Why are you screaming right now? It's not a hickey. I know what it is. The lady hit me at work. I even called you when it was bruising.
Who gave you that?
Like I know her name. Oh, Susan. Hi Susan.
Because a girl gave me that.
That's a brand new iPhone. You're gonna buy. I'm not even gonna start with you.
Because who gave you that on your neck?
The lady.
You're
the lady.
Next time, throw your phone out the window.
Yeah, go ahead. Try me. Throw it. Go ahead.
thought so. That's what I thought. You keep asking me. You sound like a broken record. Who gave you that? Watch it. Do not throw the phone. Watch it. Do not throw the phone. Do not throw the phone. Watch it. Calm down. Just chill.
You literally has a hickey on his
bro,
neck.
Bro, I don't have a hickey.
That was from work.
Work, thank you. Fun. Like, it was from work. It was the girl. I even told my mom about it.
If someone hit you, it would not look like that, Devon.
She hit.
Like, stop hitting me.
Never mind, you can't.
Bro. Look at your neck.
It's not
bad. Go in there and look at
stop
it. Stop
grabbing
at
me. Like, do not hit me.
Look at your neck.
Yeah, that yeah, looks yeah, bad. No. That looks bad.
It's a hickey, and who is it
that
from?
That looks bad. That who does look bad.
Who is it from?
Stop hitting me. Chill
who
out.
Is the
chill
from?
Out. No, chill out. Do not
you're
hit
getting me. Tight.
You're getting me tight. When I push you, don't hit
you're
me.
Getting
you just
me
wait for me to push you so you can hit me. You just wait for me
who
to push you so you can hit
on,
me.
Seriously?
Back up.
Why are you hicky? Like, you're cheating? Are you cheating?
No.
You are.
I'm not. It's not a hickey.
That's
oh
not
my
from
god.
Me.
I know it's not from you.
Exactly.
But it's not a hickey.
It is a hickey.
It's not.
Really?
It's
really.
It's not. Why are your pupils big? Are you angry? Calm down. Freak. It was the girl at work.
Devon, you're literally
Christ
lying right now. Like, why?
Why would
stop
I?
Stop playing around.
Get your hands
because
off
I'm
me.
I'm really about to hurt you.
Watch. You're gonna make it worse. You're gonna make
on
it worse.
Your neck.
You're gonna.
Walk. Shut up.
You're gonna. Watch.
I don't want to hear the same thing that you've been fucking saying.
And I don't want to hear the same thing you've been saying. Who get? Stop. See. Stop. Stop. Calm it down. Calm it down.
Stop.
Calm it down. Ow! Wait! Stop! My hair! You always grab my hair! Stop! Cool down! It's not from anyone!
Yes,
it's
is
from work!
You're lying!
Get out of my face! Ew, and you just spit on me. See now?
What?
Get! What? Yo, you spit on me! You spit on me! You spit on me! That's gonna be problems! You spit on me! That's gonna be problems! You better not spit on me! There's gonna be problems
well,
you spit
get
on me!
My face because you
there's gonna be problems!
Yo, I'm gonna break up with you!
Then leave! Bye!
I am gonna leave!
Bye!
You're breaking.
Get out of here! Bye! The door's right there! See you later! Go ahead!
I have no
shoes! Get out of here! I don't care if you have no shoes on!